Let's see just how easy editing from your phone can be. We'll modify text, search fonts, and change colors so you can make designs your own. To begin editing, select an object on your page. A toolbar will appear below. Here, you can replace objects, modify styles, add effects, and more. Let's start with text. Tap to edit. Type in your message. Then use the toolbar to search our library of fonts. Change text size, alignment, or spacing. Change colors by selecting an element, then the color tile below. Change to any color imaginable using the spectrum tool. Or paste a hex code to find the exact color you're after. Align, evenly space, or layer objects with the position button. To select multiple objects, tap and hold till you see this pop-up. Then select another element. Group elements for easy moving around your page and resize elements using these handles. To animate your design, select the background, tap Animate, and choose your animation style. Pinch to zoom for a closer look at your design. You can rotate objects using the Rotate button or flip in the bottom menu. And at any point, if you need to undo an action, just click the back arrow. There you have it. Editing made easy from your phone.